Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Whiteboy Slim. This is the amazing one-man rhythm section, Dustin Boyer, over here. Pay close attention. He plays bass and drums at the very same time. This is a hometown CD release party. The CD came out a couple of weeks ago, and this is the first time we've played this CD, played the songs on this CD here in Moose Jaw. Here's a song called Done Somebody Wrong. It's an Elmore James tune. Here's another. These songs, this whole first set's off the new CD, which is called Diversity. We got them for sale here. Just catch us between sets. Next song's a. Hello. Next song's an original called I Have Cried Enough. Thank you.
and sit and watch as tears go by. Here's an old Sonny Boy Williamson tune. It's an old blues hit from about 1964 or something like that. You might recognize it if you're old enough, because the bass line was stolen by Booker T and the MGs. Things called Help Me. It's an old Muddy Waters tune. This is, it's called, I Want to Be Loved. If I get a little bit more in the monitor? Vocals, yeah, just a little bit. And maybe a little bit less reverb.
Test. Yeah, okay. That's better. This thing called I Want to Be Loved.
1, 2, 3. The spark in your eyes sets my soul on fire. Your voice is like the angels above. The touch of your head, baby, drives me insane. Baby, I want to be loved. In another little thing you do, I even cherish your hug. Your voice is so sweet, baby, can't be beat. Baby, I want to be loved. When you try to snub, the touch is so sweet, baby, can be beat. Baby, I want to be loved.
Here's a Howlin' Wolf tune. Yeah, good. I like it. It's a Howlin' Wolf tune called Howlin' for My Darling. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take 2. Dustin Boyer on bass and drums simultaneously. I wrote a long time ago and I changed it around this spring when we played for the Moose Jaw Pride event. I wanted to make it a little edgy here. Can I just get a little bit more vocal in the monitors? Test.
Test.
Test, test, test. Yeah, that should be good. Whoa, or too much. It's called Sing Hallelujah.
Everything. We just trying to make it better. We can't do it on our own. Just put your hand in someone's hand and we can take it home. Oh, yeah. Sing it out. Whoa. Sing hallelujah. Somebody give me an amen. Somebody give me an amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Here's a tune about getting along with each other. It's called I Ain't Got Time to Be Angry With You Tonight.
I'm in love with you. You can pick it up and shake it and roll it all around, but you'll never really see it until you put it down. When life gets crazy like a kamikaze dive, and the pain's the only thing that lets you know you're alive. The only thing we're doing is trying to set things right.
You.
you very much. Here's a song about just about having fun. I must warn you, this is the non-radio edit. It has bad words in it. It's called In the Morning Light. Oh, well, come on, pretty mama, get your black dress on. Put on your fuck me shoes. There's a full moon shining in the morning tonight. We got nothing to lose. Behind, we can't face them in the morning light. Here's an old blues song. It's also off of the CD Diversity, which this is the launch party for. We got CDs over here. We got download cards. So you can take this home. You can take us home with you tonight. It's called Highway 51. It's like an emo blues song because it's all about death and mortality and things. Here's what may be the only blues song ever written about psychoanalysis. It's written by my brother, Michael Libby, who often plays drums with us. But he lives in Montreal, so we had to get along without him, which is why Dustin, the amazing one-man rhythm section, became the amazing One Man Rhythm Section. It's called The Couch. It also has naughty words in it.
The things you think that bother you are often just a front. The problem lies, it's hard to say, but doubt that it's the worst. Let me smoke this cigarette and finish up this cup. Well, there's lots of time. Relax, my dear, it doesn't pay to rule. All the goals you seek in life are made of dust and smoke. You wonder why things turn out wrong and hope your luck will change. Let me smoke this cigarette and finish up this cup. Well, there's lots of time. Relax, my dear, it doesn't pay to run.
much. Thank you. We do a few reggae tunes here and there. And this is the one on the new CD. It's called A Man with a Gun. Thank you very much.
I'm going to finish up
I'm going to finish off the set with the last song on the album. It's a thing called Rosie's Rumble. Thank you very much. We're going to take a short break.